Number, age 36, Emily Dickinson. Color, caste, denomination. These are times affair. Deaths, divine or classifying, does not know they are. As in sleep, all hue forgotten. Tenets put behind. Death's large, democratic fingers rub away the brand. If Circassian, he is careless. If he puts away chrysalis of blonde or umber, equal butterfly. They emerge from his obscuring what death knows so well, our minuter intuitions deem unplausible. The Diviner. Sonyan wanted to work the recalcitrant farm, to pick ginseng with her grandmother, catch iridescent butterflies by the iridescent river. 5 years later, street name Cece, she worked in a realm of under-the-table massage parlors, a stone's throw from where I teach my 100 undergraduates. Color, caste, denomination, these are times affair. Fond of Heineken, Red Bull and rotisserie chicken from a Colombian spot on Casena, Cece could realize death's large democratic fingers. Can I really realize that line? Having poured over Dickinson, where the Iowa River overwhelmed its banks. Cece, forced to blow a dirty cop, gun held to her head, thought of ginseng fields, the chit-chatting river, the factory dormitory, with her butterfly collection pinned to the curtain while I lectured to iridescent undergraduates on death's diviner classifying. While I lectured that an oblivion in the chrysalis engenders the democratic, suggested that there the tenets are put behind and put away. Recited lines to my undergraduate students, immigrant students, homeless students, working two shift students who lightly get the more vivid classification, doing whatever they do outside our elegiac quadrangle. Whether Astoria, Corona, Ozone Park, my students, living three generations under one roof, no better than I, that only death can rub away the brand. And yes, these students already know poetry. Yes, they recite Meng Haoran, say, in a language intimated in utero, chrysalis of blonde or umber, equal butterfly, I say to the bleeding heart. Cece's rivals considered her dogged until, to escape an undercover cop, she stepped onto her city balcony over a mop bucket and rail, then dropped into November air, back to Sonyeon, to the line. As in sleep, all hue forgotten, then died in the careless ambulance. Over the flushing tarmac and concrete, over the unisphere, my grandmother ghost and my mother spirit also mingle into the egalitarian air, and they hover above me in my lecture hall where I belong. Speaking of foreign bodies, branded or no.